Do you see that eyeshadow? Ooh yeah, that's the one that put me in mood to create this entire look. Hi everyone, welcome back. Colourpop just released another mega palette. It's called It's a Mood. It's got some beautiful duochromes, metallic shimmers, glitter. It's got neutrals, it's got matte eyeshadows, and one stunning eyeshadow that caught my attention. And so I created this glamorous teal smoky eye with delicate sparkles right in the center of the lid. I hope you enjoy this tutorial. And now without further ado, let's begin. I'm going to first start with a gel liner. This is a black gel liner by Colourpop, and this is going to be the base for my eyeshadows. So I'm going to apply it all the way from my lash line up to my crease. I haven't primed my lids. This gel liner is going to be a base or a primer for the eyeshadows. And before this dries, I'm going to take a small blending brush and diffuse the edges to make the blending easy. To set the lid, I'm going to be dipping into Don't Deny. This is a matte teal eyeshadow. With a flat shader brush, I'm going to press it onto the gel liner that I used on the lid. As you can see, that looks like a deep teal because we applied it on a deeper base. If you had applied it on a concealer or a lighter primer, it would have appeared lighter. Using Our Deal, I'm going to further diffuse out the edges, and this is going to be my transition shade. And the brush that I'm using is a small blending brush, again by Colourpop. I'm blending it all the way from the outer to the inner corner in small circular motions, so it diffuses out and melts into my skin tone. I'm next using a black eyeshadow again by Colourpop, and let's do it to deepen the outer and inner corners. That way you get that halo effect and will keep the spotlight right in the center of the lid. And now it's time to apply my favorite eyeshadow from the palette. It's called Self Control. Obviously, I had none when I saw it. And I'm going to just apply it with my finger right in the center of the lid. And you can see how stunning that is. It's in fact a matte eyeshadow with sparkles. Usually you would see sparkles with either pressed glitter or a metallic eyeshadow. But this is a matte eyeshadow and it has those sparkles. So it has that clear contrast that makes it even more stunning. In my lower lash line, I'm going to first apply the black eyeshadow very close to my lash line. And the brush that I'm using is a flat definer brush. This one's from Doe Color. To make that line softer, I'm going to diffuse it out using Our Deal. And the brush that I'm using is a small fluffy brush. This one's from Coastal Scents. In my waterline, I'm going to be using a teal eye pencil. This is the Colourpop Catsuit Gel Liner. Using this metallic gold shade called Love Song, I'm going to highlight my inner corner as well as brow bones. I'm going to finish up with a coat of mascara. I'm going to be using the Lash Princess Mascara by Essence. And for lashes, I'm going to be using the Tati Lashes in TL9. And here's the completed eye look. I wanted to pair this look with a nude lip, so I decided to use Like Magic by Colourpop. And over that, I'm using my current favorite lip topper. I've been using this everywhere. This is the Bare Minerals Gloss Balm in Sincerity. I hope you like the way this look came together as much as I enjoyed creating it for you. Please thumbs up if you did. And if you're new here, please consider subscribing. I've listed all the products that I used in the description box right below this video, along with my social media links if you plan to follow me there. I love you guys so much, and I will see you soon with a brand new one. Bye, guys.